Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I want to be separating this Itel screen, the calibrator. So I'll be doing a separation of this calibrator, and I want you guys to watch me and see how I do it very, very clean, separating it without affecting the screen. So watch me guys and see how I do it. So you have to do it while the machine is still on. So so we have to allow it to cool a bit before we remove it. This young one here. So we now have to remove this ladder. We now have to remove this ladder, and our job is done. Thank you.
Yeah.